Hi, it's Naima from the Honeyz. I'd just like to give you a call.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm absolutely wonderful. How are you?
I'm fine. I'm really fine.
We haven't seen much of you and your girls for a while. Have you been busy?
Yeah, we've been around. We've been really busy up and down the country. We had a great time in New Zealand. We did a gig with Cliff Richard.
Whoa. Just run that by me again. You did what?
We did a gig in New Zealand.
With who?
In Birmingham, with Cliff Richard.
How come you played with Cliff? Sir Cliff, I should say.
I don't know, we were asked to perform and, you know, we said yes, it was great.
Do you like the Millennium Prayer song? Is that your cup of tea?
No, I'm afraid it's not my cup of tea.
Did you tell that to his face?
No.
Did you
say?
Do you feel at all kind of guilty about that?
We didn't get to meet him.
Oh, that's a shame.
Yeah.
He's a nice guy. He's a lovely bloke. We've always been very supportive of him and that song on this show.
I mean, don't get me wrong. I do respect what he does. I mean, he's been out.
Anyway, listen, what are you up to this Sunday lunch? What's your plans?
It's my plan. I woke up half an hour ago.
You say that, run that by me again.
I woke up half an hour ago.
That's just laziness.
Well, it's
20
Sunday.
To 2 now. So you, what have you been doing? You only got up about 1:15, wasn't
it? I've been working hard. You know, we've got a new single coming out.
Yeah.
Called Won't Take a Line Down.
Actually, it's good you mentioned that because we've been having this ongoing argument in the studio about your new single, right? It's out on Monday. It's called Won't Take It Lying Down. And see, therein lies the problem because we haven't been able to work out or agree on what the song's all about. Obviously, you know, we tossed a few theories around, but maybe you could give us a helping hand on this and finish it off.
Well, the story is about, you know, a girl who won't take it anymore. You know, the guy's cheating on her.
I see. So what won't you take lying down?
Oh, well, we need to know.
Jim, for people, it says someone cheats on you, and that's what it's about.
That's it.
Please, you said that.
That's it. I won't take it.
Good for you. Well, listen, I'll tell you what. As I said, the single's out on
end of February.
End of February. What else have you got lined up?
Well, we're just promoting it. Right. Now, so it's going to be loads of TVs and doing loads of shows.
Do you still enjoy that kind of thing, or does it become a bit of a pain?
No, I mean, I love performing, especially this one, because this one we get to dance.
Right.
I mean, no one has ever seen us dance, really. Usually we all stand there and, you know, look pretty and...
You do that ever so well, I do have to say.
Sorry?
You do that ever so well.
Oh, thank you.
So you're going to be dancing in this. Well, listen, I look forward to it. I'll tell you what, one, we keep talking about it. Why don't you introduce it for us?
Okay, then. Well, this is a new song, and it's called Won't Take It Lying Down.
Thanks very much, Naima.
Thanks, Jamie. Take care.
See you soon.
Bye.
Bye.